and concerns about flights today. A top member of the Allied Pilots Association says the ripple effects of delays and cancellations from that ground stoppage could linger into Friday, Andrew.
All right, Justin, thank you.